What do you think of me?
I love your work.
What do you think of me physically?
My work is in decline. I see no need to birth a few more mediocre books. I don't have any family, so I'm going to need an heir and an executor. I want young but professional published writers of poetry. And the guy I pick gets my house and my archives and my publishing rights when I'm gone. What's your familiarity with publishing?
Are you saying that my work is
shit? Why don't you go home? Do you have a wife
or a girlfriend?
Behaving like a lonely person.
You're never gonna kill yourself. You just wanted some attention from some guy.
Are you able to carry out a difficult task from beginning to end?
What's this horseshit people telling me?
Death's lucrative.
No. I wouldn't publicly joke about suicide.
Those gunshots?
My wacky neighbor. You know there's another boy, there's competition. You want my estate, don't you? How much do you want it?
I just don't like the idea of death.
Are you here to convince me not to kill myself?
Fell when the wax melted. Fell in through an aneurysm in a thought of wall into a grand reception hall, like in an 18th century hotel. And there stood you in schism blue, eye-flooding, floor-length gown, and all your books and things around you. You had given them to wingless me, who wrote this note to you. It said, "Don't hurt yourself. I'm asking you."